Okay, so today I'm just going to do a really nice quick video on how to get Steam and Razer comms to launch Smite, which is a game that me and my friends play. It's a pretty cool game. But for some reason, a lot of things, when they add the shortcut, they get, like, they launch the old launcher, which is weird. I don't know why. But so you see my Smite here. This one, no problem. Load up Smite. Woohoo. That's great. Well, the reason why is when you go into your games, the launchers like Steam here, it will load up an old launcher. Well, the desktop version apparently has this launch perimeter, launch script, at the end here that tells it a special way to launch. So I've copied that. Now I'm going to go into Steam here. And I have mine here, I'm just gonna remove it. So then you go add game, non-Steam game. Find Smite, which is down here in the S's. Add it. And when you launch, that's not good. Yuck. So, properties of the Steam launcher doesn't have that special target at the end. So you just add a little space, put it on the end, good-o. And I'm really picky, so I'm gonna go in here, and I'm gonna add an icon, because I'm weird, I like icons, and just let me find it, there's mine, yep, so now it looks legit, and I have some friends on here who use Steam, but we never know when we're all playing Smite, unless you actually get on Smite, which, I mean, sometimes I'm lazy. So now it tells me when I'm playing Smite on Steam, and it'll tell my friends that I'm playing Steam Smite, which is kind of cool. I like it. Oh. Yeah. Cool stuff, Herc. So that's the Steam one. Now we're going to do Razer comms, which is a Razer service. It's like Skype, kind of. I don't know. Same thing to me. Whatever. It also has a games launch section in the back here. Let me get rid of the old one. So, it has games you can launch. So, when you go and add a game, I prefer to have a shortcut. It makes it way easier to find it. Let's put it on a desktop. First thing you're going to notice is it's not named Smite. And it's going to do this, because it doesn't have the right launch settings. So you go in, you find that high-res thingamabur right there, and you edit it. Edit the game settings. You can't change the target. Can't do. But you can change this, which all you have to do is just add that special launch at the end of it. There's that word I was trying to pronounce. Yeah. Yeah, well, anyway. I'm also going to change the name, because I don't like that. Yep. So, this does the same thing, it just loads up, woohoo. Good stuff. Yep, I know you're running the game. I don't want you to run the game. Yeah, I got it. So, That's basically it. I mean, I think it's pretty cool that I figured that out. And I guess maybe it might help someone. So, thanks for watching.